empire of the penguin. In this frozen ridge of rock and snow, a gentle colony huddles together for warmth, community, and family. A fierce blizzard is coming. Hurry away to the shelter of a nearby ice cavern. A few stay behind with this anxious young couple. It's late in the breeding season, and their egg is the last to hatch. But the storm is looming closer and closer. Time is running out for one little penguin named Puck. Fuzzy down, and with his waterproof feathers grown in, he'll dive into the sea for the first time to begin the greatest adventure of his life. But now we must seek shelter from the storm. There are many dangers in this beautiful and harsh land. Alone we will not survive, but together we will thrive. Now let us begin our adventure. Safe from the storm, Puff is older now, ready to explore all on his own. In this amazing land of ice and snow, he finds a clever new way to view the world. It's time to see the wonders of Antarctica through the eyes of Puck. So come on!
Follow along with Puck as he slips and slides and discovers the wonder of his own reflection in the ice. Puck slides and glides into a cavern of icy darkness.
Thank you.
it's your turn to continue the adventure as your family meets our penguin family.